So I grew up actually in India, and I spent 16 years of my life there. And I moved to Granada Hills Charter High School, and I was thrusted into their 11th grade. And half of my high school was in India, and half of it was in America. The transition was, it was uncomfortable. It was a long way from home, but I'm a learner, so I loved learning about the ways of American culture and the way that people really live their life here. So learning was something that I kind of utilized to acclimate here. And that was a big part of getting used to being an American at that point. Just having that internal motivation to learn and to be better. And I think I utilized that to really access the American dream, as they say. I ended up at CSUN because I saw a strong community of people like me here, people who were immigrants, people who came from different cultural backgrounds. I love learning about life and the way our bodies work and the way our brains work, which is what I'm pursuing now. I am really interested in neuroscience, and I'm always interested in the way the brain works and how we can understand it more, and how we can basically manipulate the way we act and how we can change the way we act. I've presented about 3 times to a national conference at APS and once at SFN, which is the Society for Neuroscience. And every time it just feels so good to stand in front of a poster that represents my school and represents the people that I come from. If you're an immigrant, showing up every day is so important because of the sacrifices that your parents have made or your grandparents have made. And I love this quote by Maya Angelou. She says, "I come as one, but I stand as 10,000. And all the sacrifices that your parents and your ancestors have made, they're gonna prove to be fulfilling